Everyone, so we at Suwon Hwaseomun, Changdong Park. I think that's what it is. we rode the metro to Suwon, and then we arrived here with the bus, and it's so nice and beautiful. Yay! I'm so excited to try. There's so many cute cafes and good food. So let's get it. Oh, 내 가방에 있어.
I don't have it.
Oh, resting stop. Resting stop. So this is basically your resting stop here. Isn't it really nice? Very, very nice resting stop. It has like the ocean, the water view and everything. And like, there's like a park. It's like one of the best resting stop I've ever been in Korea. So basically we're still in Incheon, I believe. And it's so nice today. Again, so thankful. And I think I'm ready to eat some hyugyeso food. Usually I'm not supposed to. I went to the doctors and they told me not to eat certain food. But I'm on a vacation. How am I not supposed to eat certain food? So just gonna eat a little bit. A little bit. This cafe, I don't know what the name is, but this cafe is so nice. It just feels like just basically like a house. It feels like a mansion here. But it has nice trail park, it has nice tea. I'm having Jeju-bu Jeju-cha right now, and it's so beautiful here. Like, I want to live here. Like, it feels like those house that you see in Korean dramas, basically, but it's beautiful. You see these, you see some of these statues. Shanty shells.